What is going on, guys? It's your boy Jacob here, or Face Tika. Today I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm just gonna vlog a little bit tonight, or for the video today, but it is night, and the title of the video is I'm Night in the Life of Face Tika. Basically, as you can tell, my room is a absolute mess right now. I'm packing, I'm heading to California in a few hours. I'm going with that luggage only and my backpack, but I should be fine for a couple of days. You know, I travel light. I don't really need too much, to be honest. One pair of shoes down there, I'm wearing those. And I have another pair of shoes down there. So I still fit a good amount, but I just thought I'd clean up a little bit on my room because it looks like an absolute mess in here, as I said. Been grinding with videos today. I thought I'd just vlog a little bit, do a little house vlog, done packing. I'm gonna clean up a little bit and then I'm gonna chill with the other guys. And yeah, I hope you will enjoy this simple little vlog-ish. I'm basically running on an all-nighter at the moment. I slept like 1 hour tonight. My flight is at like 7:30, so I'm not trying to sleep till I board a plane, so I'm just gonna stay up all night. I'm gonna try, you know, edit this video, possibly make it on a video, and just, you know, finish up whatever I'm doing, chill with the homies. It's been stressy today, I'm super tired. I recorded 3 videos today, edited, they're all uploaded, scheduled up. That feels really good, obviously, but yeah, it feels good. I'm done packing now as well. I really hope I didn't forget anything. The only problem is right now with me, if you're wondering why I have it like this down here, because there's a reason why I have it like this. This is for me to be able to charge my phone. The only reason for me to charge my phone is to build up some kind of fucking construction and put pressure on it. And it's just, I'm gonna show you guys later whenever, actually, I'm gonna do it right now. Give me 1 second and I'll show you guys what I mean. Watch me building my construction to be able to charge my phone.
Basically, dude, you should come see it.
Yeah, well, look. So I basically build this to put pressure so it doesn't force itself over there, and so it doesn't force itself over there, and then I put it so it's leaning towards the game, and then I put this, and then I put the controller.
Hey man, whatever works, right?
And it should work really soon, hopefully.
That's so funny.
No! Obviously now, you know, like, this is, should it really be this hard to fucking charge your phone these days? Yo, give me a second, I just, oh, god damn it. And boom, it's charging. On and off. Yes, we're charging. We're chilling. Look at that. Ooh, that's fresh.
Yeah, it's not, I don't think it's just for net, like, it's an actual, like, a permanent gun. Right?
That's fresh, yeah.
Oh, that looks dope. Look at, hold on, let me show you the chickens, too. Okay, first off.
What the fuck?
Listen, first off.
One shot in the chest?
Look at the chickens. They got sweaters on.
What the fuck? All
right, so if you hold it, if you click it, it doesn't shoot. It, like, loads it, and it's more accurate. It holds, like, a, you have to hold it. Like, you hold it, and if you're good, you get the kill.
Dude, that's sick. Dude, one shot to the chest. That's scary.
Look.
What the fuck?
Every time.
Nika. Are you down later?
Don't make a mess of the water after.
For 7-Eleven.
Dude, I'm always down for 7-Eleven. Especially with Tico.
My man.
Just let me show you.
Yo, Tico. What video is this?
A night in the life of FaZe Weirdos.
Really? That's the name of the video?
Yeah, and you're in it. You're my thumbnail.
You consider me a weirdo?
It's pretty zoomed in, I'm just saying.
How about now?
How about?
Bam! Whoa. Focus. Focus, please. There it is.
Hey guys! How do you feel about showering with pigs? So, that's my best kind of shower, to be honest. Like, I just absolutely love showering with pigs.
That's it. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and
leave a like for pigs.
Who the fuck is talking?
Who the fuck is you? This is like the definition of FaZe Weirdos. Thank you for being a part of it.
Dude, I forgot that that's the name of the video. I was just like being myself. Like, seriously. Like, I'm actually a fucking weirdo.
We're keeping your wheel out here.
I hope you bleep my fucking, both of them. So fuck that.
Say it again, just so I remember.
I hope you fucking beat my fuck. Alright,
I might remember that. If not, fuck it, right?
Yeah, fuck it.
If you guys go to 7-Eleven, please let me know.
Bring you Haribos?
No, I'm gonna buy a shit ton of Tic Tacs.
Why?
I'll give you cash. Because
why do you want Tic Tacs?
Tic Tacs, or
it's his like new candy where he thinks like it's
you
healthy.
Feel like shit eating them. It's not healthy, but there's like zero. There's like half a calorie in each Tic Tac, and that's it. Nothing else.
All right, so these guys are having rock paper scissors by going to 7-Eleven with me.
No, just rock paper scissors.
Yeah, I don't do this shit. That's what they do. Okay, ready? Rock paper scissors.
Okay. Rock paper scissors. Rock paper scissors. I just won.
One.
Rock paper scissors. Rock paper scissors. Rock paper scissors.
I'm not going, dude.
Dude, you have.
camera, bitch. On camera, bitch. Andy shut his door, bitch. Lock him in here again, motherfucker.
Get the tape. Get the tape. So even though this guy lost, me and Nikon still have to go to 7-Eleven because I'm buying this kid here.
I gave you a 5. I want you to come back with
his
money.
To be honest.
Watch me come back with a bag of Doritos or Haribos.
If you spend my $5 like that, I'll never even look at you again.
La 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 la
la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la
la la la la la
la
la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la
la la
That's been there for months.
I know. Then I hit it down.
See, it's my floor.
After it hit, I was like, oh, that hurt. But I was like, you know what? Thank God. It's not going to be up on this thing. And it's still back up here. Let's go. Put this shit down.
Well, no one is stupid enough to fucking punch that.
Yeah, I was trying to punch you.
No, you were trying to punch Nikon. Why are you using that thing?
Bro, I found that earlier.
It's a zombie killer.
I was using that to...
Yeah, but I'm not a fucking
dude, this
zombie.
This thing's actually so sharp.
Dude, it's so sharp. Oh, that's... Dude, that's...
Banks, I swear,
if you were Banks, I'd be over there.
That's scary sharp.
I literally could kill you guys with this.
Just by poking it.
Literally just like this. Right, this... Dude, that's scary. Get this shit out of our house. Why is this in here? Someone shipped this in the fan mail. That's why this...
Two Banks. He's the least person to have a thing like that.
That is the worst.
That's the worst thing. Like a zombie dude, killer for Ricky opener. Johnson.
It's a good box opener, bro. We have Krambits for that.
So me and Nikon are literally doing the most American thing right now. We're taking a car to 7-Eleven, which is legit like a 1 minute walk.
Twisted my ankle playing
basketball. Yeah, I'm just saying, this is an American thing. Apex is like, how can you walk to 7-Eleven? Like, what are you talking about?
You can't really see me, but we're talking like a 1 minute walk. But these are lazy Americans, take the car anywhere they go. I'm not trying to hate, I'm just saying it is different. Because whenever my Canadian friends are here, either Nikon or Hugs. You guys are both always down to walk to 7-Eleven.
This is pretty American. I don't fit in this car.
And it's still a big car.
Yeah.